Hello guys, and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. When two lists is present, we can concatenate them very easily, right? So for example, here we can see we took two lists, list 1 and list 2, okay? So if I want to concatenate these two lists, then I just mention list 1 plus list 2, okay? So enter, it will concatenate two lists and it will give the output. So if I want to concatenate two dictionaries, then here I took two dictionary, dict 1 and dict 2. Okay, so I'll try to concatenate them. So I'll write dict 1 plus dict 2. So we'll get the error. So we can't concatenate dictionaries using this method. So now if you want to concatenate two dictionaries, then you can use the dictionary method, that is update method. Okay, so first we'll see the syntax of update method. So you should mention dictionary dot update dictionary. So this will be the first dictionary which will get updated. Okay, so this will be the second dictionary. Key value pair of this dictionary will be updated to this dictionary. Okay, so now we'll take the example. Okay, so we'll concatenate these two dictionaries. Okay, so what I'll do is dict 1 dot update. Okay, so dictionary 2. Okay, so now I'll enter. This method will return nothing. It won't return any output. But now if I check dict 1, and here we can see this dictionary is updated, and here we can see the element of dictionary 2 also. Okay, so now I'll check for dictionary 2, and it is same because here we updated the dictionary 1. So the elements of dictionary 2 will be added to the dictionary 1, but dictionary 2 will remain same. Okay, so this is how we can concatenate dictionaries. Next, this update method is not only used for concatenating two dictionaries. Using this method, we can update dictionaries using list or any expression. Okay, so we'll see the example for that. Okay, so for that, what I'll do is, I'll take one dictionary, okay? So this is my dictionary. Next, I'll take one list, okay? So I'll take list name as list 1, and this list should contains only two elements. Okay, so one is key and one is value. So here I'll take my elements as 3 and C. Okay, so now I'll use update method. So dict 1 dot update, here I need to mention within this list 1, okay, my list name. Enter. As usual, this method won't return anything, but if I check dict 1 now, dictionary 1, and here we can see the elements of the list will be added to the dictionary as key and the value. Okay, so 3 is the key, C as the value. Okay, so using list we can update any dictionaries, as well as we can update a dictionary using an expression. For example, don dot update, here I'll write expression like y is equal to 3, so z is equal to 2, x is equal to 1. Okay, so I'll enter. Now if I check this, here we can see y, x, z. These expressions are added as the elements of the dictionaries, as we can see key and value pair. So while updating a dictionary, if a key is already present, then it will be updated. That's nothing but here we can see the dictionary 1. Okay, so this is the dictionary 1 now. So I'll take my dictionary 2 as, so here we can see in the dictionary 1, key 1 is present. So here I'll take key 1, and here I'll take value as apple. Okay, so now I'll update dictionary 1. So dictionary dot update, Okay, so enter. So now if I check dictionary one, here we can see for key one value is apple. Previously for key one value was A, but in the dictionary two also we can see the same key. So it will delete the previous value and it will store the updated value. Okay, if you want to update second dictionary, then you can mention like this. Here we can see the output. Okay, so this is about the update method. So how we can concatenate two dictionaries, or how we can update a dictionary using list and expression. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.